Matt. I'm Sean Walker from iTrainhockey. Today we're at the Palisades Ice Rink in New York. And I'm here with a good group of boys. We got about just over 25 kids at the camp, so it should be tons of fun. We're going to be working on a bunch of different skills. You guys like the video?
Shoot for a reason. Right? Golan, if you just wind up and take a shot, you're shooting for the sake of shooting. You're shooting to put the puck on the net. I want you to shoot for the puck.
Difference between a 40 goal scorer and a 20 goal scorer, and that's when they shoot, they shoot with a purpose. Technique. Power. Accuracy. And shoot to score. Think about those four things. Every time you shoot. If you're shooting on Jack and Ian, you're shooting to score. If you're shooting on an empty net, then you're shooting to hit it off inside post. Ding!